There's one time that you visited Marcelino sa PNP.
Yes, that's
Can
true.
Can you tell us lang po yung circumstances?
Re-request niya yon because nagreklamo siya na tumatagal yung kaso niya, na in the meantime, he is detained. So I visited him and then he gave me some records yung about his cases. Na ang pakiusap lang niya kung pwede po sana i-resolve na ng DOJ. And then tinawagan ko noon si Prosecutor General, and that is also my message. Bakit ka ako tumatagal? Ang sagot naman sa akin ni Prosecutor General is that ini-evaluate pa. So that's all. That's the nature of the help that I extended to him nung binisita ko nga siya. Sa kunungan.
Sa secretary.
Hindi na. Senator na po ako.